PRC and NIT Rourkela. I welcome you all to this press conference on the eve of 17th convocation. It is the fourth pillar of our democracy, and it plays a vital role in making an institute. And we appreciate your continuous support in doing so for our institute. I'd like to request the director to address you. So please.
Should we sit or stand?
Yes.
Okay, I welcome convocation, pre-convocation of our Institute of National Institute of Technology, Rourkela. This place is basically, to me, is a mirror through which we see our activities. It is very important. You also play the very vital roles for growth of the country, growth of the institute. We also try our best to perform. So that's the reason we have assembled here, and we have here to interact with you and give you some of the data what we have today. We did BTEC and MTEC. 840 PhD students is going to get their degree. This is the highest PhD degree this time. We are awarding PhD degree this time. Last year it was
128.
This year we are awarding 141 PhD degree. Also, I like to highlight these things. Professor Prabhas Ranjan Mahapatra, Professor C.R. Das, Professor B.K. Mishra, and Sharit Kumar Das are chosen.
He is IIT Roopar Director. And then Professor Bharadakanta Mishra is our 1981 B.Tech Metallurgy IIT Bangalore.
In industry and management category, Mr. S.P. Rao, Mr. Arun Kumar Rao, Professor Sukant K. Mahapatra, and Mr. Dev Bhattacharya are bestowed.
Priya Sainath,
Chamraji
Sharad. Professor S.C. Nair Medal for the best graduate in chemical engineering. And this year we have also instituted another gold medal. This is the first year that we had done it. And this was on smart electronics, and it has a relevance in the city that Rourkela is going to be a smart city. And if the authorities of smart city take up support from us, then there will be a lot of project involvement and interesting things can really happen. And we will be.
It is going to start on the other side of the next side. We used to have.
And it will have integrated. It will be housed all most of the things, indoor sports, squash, dancing, then lawn tennis, basketball, rock climbing, and also walking trails.
International standard lawn tennis court. It will be going to construct very soon. Already it will be ready for basketball also. Also, for the, I think, one expression is center of excellence.
Industry 4.0 and digital manufacturing. And for that, we have requested for expression of interest from various companies, because it's going to be a 200 crore project, out of which 85% will be borne by the company across so the country, the Hexagon Bangalore, and then Design Tech Kolkata,